Hello everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you how to change your default Linux password. First of all, right click anywhere on the screen, then click open terminal, then type in the terminal as wd and hit enter. Just type your new Linux password and hit enter. That might not be shown because of some security reasons. Read up your password and hit enter. So, password successfully updated. Thanks for watching.